now it's the same thing in the sparring. The person behind is the pocket master. Same exercise, right? It's sparring, by the sense of language. But if I do that, you can only use the hand. If I do that, you can use the hand. But it doesn't mean that's at some point useful. It's where you're going to get, right? So, what's that mean? Okay, got it. So I use my right hand at some point. No. I go straight away. I get tapped, I go straight away. You're allowed to block. That's normal. So, don't just be standing around the point going, because they really may need to be blocking and moving, right? But let's just see how we go. You just want to try to almost be smart about what we're doing. If they're really close to each other, I'm not exactly going to tap here, am I? Unless I want to come back. That's not the position he wants to be in. I'd be more like this, because he also might want to retreat. And if he wants to retreat, I've got to be out of the way.
Tap.